You understand now why we came this way.
During our crossing, the Pacific showed us its many faces, but often it was one of brute power and force.
There's the promise, the promise of a coming day. So I'm sailing for tomorrow, my dreams are a-dying, and my love is an anchor tied to you,
tied with a silver chain.
I have my ship and all the flags are a-flying.
Welcome to Roger's Cafe. It's quite a nice night tonight. There's my cake. It's got my name on it right here. I'm gonna check this puppy out.
A special dinner on the night of the ambassador's ball.
We never have the tablecloth or
the candle.
It's an entire restaurant.
You know, I mean, what more could be better?
But otherwise, the meal was superb.
It's a nice dinner.
You guys gotta get stamped. All you guys gotta get stamped. All right, you guys.
I just wanted to say, this has been the best semester of my whole life. Brad, my best friend.
This is Liz. She put this whole thing together. Everything you see here, she had a lot of help and stuff, but I know she's stressed about it, and it looks like things are going okay, so.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very proud to be here to share with you the Ambassador Ball. I'd like to propose to all of you have a wonderful evening and happy Ambassador Ball. Thank you.
We assembled up on sun deck for the big group picture. You just know you're entering the northern latitudes and closer to North America when you see it snowing at sea. Our classes were winding down. Here's Professor Odegaard's development economics class in room number one. And Professor Cummings' world theater class in room number two.
They're some of the most coveted roles, and the ability to play female characters by male actors is one of the highest achievements in kabuki.
And Professor Rhodes' Asian art class in the Student Union. Professor Schweitzer's international marketing class.
But it seemed like that was really the only competition that Coke had with those two. If they're going shopping, they're not going to be able to carry back a case of soda.
It was a time to consult with professors before finals. and have our work critiqued.
What are these pieces of cloth that are framing her face?
This is actually a piece of sari that was hanging down.
One last lap and one last nap. A time to make use of the unique and sometimes spontaneous seagoing classrooms. A final session concerning African peoples with Professor Glasgow.
Like a solo, where the person does sing a single part, is this call and response, which you find in.
Papers were reviewed by Professor Warren.
I must tell you this, and I've done a little research on this. The bomb was completed. The first bomb was tested July 16, 1945. Only one bomb was tested in New Mexico, and they weren't quite sure what that bomb would do.
The spring 1993 semester at Sea Voyage around the world was coming to an end. Everyone at the talent show felt a special bond with one another.
Baby, farewell, my own true love, oh, honey, I'm gonna go away and leave you.
Thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair reveal thy good intent.
You thought you'd test the waters and see what you could do. And now
Jumbo. The people of hell are very nice people, and I think that you'll find that they're very helpful people, too.
We'll take a cup of kindness, dear, for old lang syne.
Together, we had sailed around the world and learned things we would carry with us for the rest of our lives. And we had made friendships that would last through the years.
Time you never.